January 31st, 1968. The North Vietnamese launched the most daring assault of the war, the Tet Offensive. The television reports were alarming.
Enemy's well-coordinated attacks occurred throughout South Vietnam, but the most dramatic demonstration of his boldness came at the very symbol of America's presence in Vietnam, the brand new U.S. Embassy building there. CBS News correspondent Robert Shackley reports.
Just flashing lights, no seizure I'm seeing. To want to go home and be just a human being. Existing only to fill the time till the clock's gone. So I give my life for my motherland in Saigon. Found my purpose when I donned the attire. Was told to fight an evil empire. So for my country, I'm glad to expire. I never listened when they said my actions are hideous. Blades chopping like the metronome in Insidious. In a foxhole that seemed hypnotic. Possessed by the spirit, no I'm not psychotic. Not a monster, just being patriotic. But violence became a stronger narcotic. On screens you say it's worth death for winning. Causing blood, Charlie's hands are swimming. It's okay to kill the children and women. But for every soldier we kill 10 civilians. That's the truth, the bin in which we threw our youth. Women and guns, it's any man's dream. But reality differs from the recruitment screen. Stains upon my soul, the things I've seen. As time turned man to a killing machine. But still my conscience remains clean. With the spirit of Nixon yelling out on the TV screen. But the spirit's gonna ride. For profit humanity had to die. I was out of school with no prospects. No money to buy objects. Close to guns even enticing. The posters inviting. But I never really stopped the fight. Our souls are fallen, not the soldiers who died. Heading towards death, but not tasting cyanide. Ain't no sweat, told to stand at ease. But our chopper got shot and crashed in the trees. But it's an honorable death, not from a disease. This can't be the end that I prayed out last. Took my rocket captains beating out fast. In Cambodia, enemy lines. I light a last cigarette with shaking hands. Joking about how it beat cancer. Praying to God, but I get no answer. Next minute, Charlie's all on us. Return fire to keep on promise.
Freezing frost, sluggish night.
If I die in this fight, bullets hit my chest enough. Now I'm swimming towards the light. I thought I was right, that's the truth, no lies. My life flashes before my eyes. In a mad rush, I see my family in high school crush. Waking up in a hospital, don't believe I survived. Wasn't expecting to hitch back home when I arrived. I never realized how much it set me back. Until listening on from combat. Now I'm left with nothing, but for scraps. From a government that invaded AIDS and crack. Hearing about other vets jumping from heights. I guess I was blinded by those flashing lights.
After Tet, Lyndon Johnson announced he would not seek re-election.
I shall not seek, and I will not accept, the nomination of my party for another term as your president. Thank you for listening. Good night, and God bless all of you.